Hi. I bought a Powerpuff Girls Showbag at Luna Park. And today I want to show you what's inside. I already unwrapped some things and this is the bag. It's empty now. So, this paper inside, pretty big. This pencil case thing, and also a set with and there were some cute socks. They're white on the other side. A bit dirty now, but that's a look like this. Then there were a pair of straws inside. I showed them to you separately. This one, and this one. And there was a little key ring. That's, I have Bubbles. I was very happy because Bubbles is my favorite Papa girl. And there was this cap. This a little pom pom, and jug. Then we got a little spray. It's just sprayed. It doesn't smell or anything, it's just glittery. Okay, you don't see it, but usually it's glittery. Then there were also some hair clips, different colors. Really cute. Yeah. And there was these glasses, so you look like a Powerpuff Girl. I got blossom ones. Really cute. Especially for a costume or something. Then I got this. Those are Bubbles. So I've not tried them before. Yeah, it works. Very cute. Then we have these for selfies and photos. I didn't unpack them because I have to bring them with me to Germany. I don't want them to break when I'm on the plane. So yeah, they're still in the package. And the last thing that was inside is this cool inflatable. So you can pump it up and then you can, I don't know, just decorate your room with it, or maybe you can also hit your boyfriend with it when he's mean. Yeah, that's basically it. That were all the items that were in the bag. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it and have a nice day.